grooming him in Fate's own image for when he was needed.
Whoa! Carl Ingram finally gets what he deserves. Good riddance. Now let's get Marcus Stuyvesant.